Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is me Kate again and I'm back with another video. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to create a new Adobe account. So without further ado, let's begin. First of all, if you're on your desktop, open any web browser that you're comfortable with. Here I'm going with Google Chrome. Once you load it on Google Chrome interface, now at the URL, search for Adobe sign up. And in here, click on the first link that says account.adobe.com. After that, you will be directed to the sign in page where you will be able to create your new account. If you see just below the sign in option, you will see create an account. So click on create an account, and in here you have to provide your email address and create a password. Make sure that your password contains all this criteria that is given here. It must contain 8 characters and both must be on lower and uppercase. And also make sure to enter a number and it will not contain any of your email address and is not commonly used. After all this, again click on continue. And now in here, provide your first name, your last name, your date of birth, and provide your country of residence. After that, you have to make sure to tick this mark that says please contact me via email, so you will receive any kind of email from Adobe on your email. So click on there. After that, click on create account, and in here you have successfully created an Adobe account. That's it for today. I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, do subscribe, like and hit the notification bell icon, and stay tuned for more upcoming tutorials. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you next time.